facing forward. Use really, really, really light weight. Or you can even use a soup can. All right, two and two. Go up, two, down, two. Keep your abs engaged. Up, two. Nice job, single counts. Rotator cuff injuries are often because we're using too heavy a weight on a shoulder press or an overuse injury from swimming or throwing a ball. Two and two.